I see myself as the best mother so far.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. If this is your first time, you are welcome to the family. If you have been watching or you're still contemplating whether you want to subscribe or not, what are you waiting for? Please click the subscribe button down below and turn on the notification bell so that you can then notify whenever I upload a video. I saw this video of Regina Daniels' mom that she doesn't understand why people get into her daughter's business. I want you to watch what she said because you guys, you better listen. Oh,
this small pikin, where are they called so? Now, old mama, because of the wisdom where they are head, if all those nonsense people, where they open their dirty mouth, their gutter mouth, they talk, they don't get them.
Regina Daniels is young, but she's very intelligent. I remember when I was like maybe 24, 25, like I still make my own mistake. I still learn from it. Regina Daniels, you can never tell me that, oh, she's intelligent, she's this, she's that. And she knows right from, even you as an adult, if you go into marriage right now, you don't know what is going to come out of it. You don't know how to handle it. You take it a day at a time.
Regina, now 20 years, oh, not be October with this, which would they talk? Today, this is now waiting. And on the 10th year, she could be 20 years. She never tried. She tell me to her mom, she won't marry at early age. Just like what happened recently, they say, Regina, marry. I go marry one Methuselah, one old man. Shoo. I never see where person they dream Panadol for person headache. The small girl come and conquer and give her and say, then force her enter the marriage. Now, love, oh, and me will be mama no get the right to tell and say, come, no love. Some of our celebrities, they die inside house, they don't fit talk. Some girls, they cry inside there, they don't fit talk because they marry young boys. What's the difference between young boys? I won't even ask them. The way I take, they train my own. If you know, be the same way we take, they train your own. But me, if they ask me, I see myself as the best mother so far.
Did the girl cry to you that she was forced into the marriage? No, she didn't cry. But in the beginning of the marriage, she's always looking sad in all her pictures. A picture tells a lot of things, and that is where people are getting that from. Mama Regina, you listen, yeah? The girl is in love. Is she going to force who she will love? No, you are not going to force who your daughter will love. I have problem with a mother saying that at 20 years old, and let's say 18 or 19 years old, was in love with an old man. Do you think that your daughter doesn't see a young guy that she likes? I've never seen a girl that would crush on an old man. How come that she didn't fall in love with another old man that is not rich? How come because Ned Nwoko is rich, that is why you think your daughter is in love? That is not love. Your daughter fell in love with money. And I don't see it in the beginning that she is in love. It doesn't look like that. It looks like she built it and she started loving him, which is normal when you're staying with someone, when you live with that person day in, day out, you tend to see their character, you tend to see their behavior, and you will gravitate towards it. It's not that, oh, my daughter falling. You'll be deceiving yourself. And another thing where the angle where I want to come from again is, I pity this woman, to be honest, because I remember when all this thing was going on then that Regina got married to this Methuselah. I remember that Regina's dad came out and Regina's dad said this man was there when they gave birth to Regina and Regina's mom knew this man. So obviously this man came into Regina's life through her. And she is saying that she fell in love. So she just wake up one day and saw a old man. Said, oh, I'm in love with him. That's a lie from the pit of hell. Stop lying. She fell in love with his money. If you're doing something, be bold to say it. Another thing why I said, I really pity this woman. Because the way this woman is saying, she herself, she has daddy issue. Because according to Regina's dad, they didn't pay her dowry simply because they can't find her father's family. Her father is not in the picture. So for her to be talking like this, it shows the deeper issue going on between that family. Regina Daniels' mom has daddy issue. And this thing has been transferred to Regina as well. So I believe because Regina's dad is not in the picture too, Regina Daniels has daddy issue. For her to be saying that, oh, it's love, Regina love. No, because Regina seen Ned Nwoko as her dad. So there's no way she's not going to gravitate towards him. Because Ned Nwoko, to be honest, because he's older than Regina, obviously he's going to look after her. You know when a man of 60 something years married a lady of less than 20. What do you expect? That's like a grandfather. So she is going to look after her, he's going to take care of her. But at the same time, I don't know what goes on in their house, but I know men has this ego in a way that they want to control everything they are doing. But I don't see Nedewoko doing that to Regina, because you can see that after she married Nedewoko, she was able to, her mom was able to shoot this huge movie. They were on the private jet of Nedewoko, Nino B, Naira Marley and all of them. And you can see she's living the life. That's her home wahala. I'm just saying, like, from the point that she bring out that she is happy. Yeah, she's happy right now. But in the beginning, people judge based on what they see in the picture on Instagram. Because now, she's proud enough to post this man on her page. She's proud enough to say, yes, I can hold my head high because I'm enjoying this marriage. But to come and be telling me that she fell in love with him. No, she fell in love with his money, not him. Because if that is the case, Regina loves old man. There are so many other old men that are not rich as Nedewoko. How come she didn't fell in love with those ones? That's my question. How come she didn't fell in love with those ones? And she's saying that there are so many young actresses that they marry young men and they are suffering. Yeah, there is a lot of them, and there are so many others that marry Methuselah as well, old man, and they are suffering too because they marry this old man and the old man is not treating them right. What Regina Daniels' mom is saying is just a general thing that goes everywhere. So it's not that it doesn't mean that these people are going through that because they marry a young man. It can happen if you marry an old man as well. A man is a man, irrespective of their age or their status. Man will always be man. Okay, I'm just ashamed as a mother of three daughters that a woman will come out and be talking like this because people are condemning you. Of course, it's normal. People did the same when Shadi Okoya married Razak Okoya, and see, the marriage is fruitful. She's got four beautiful children. She is enjoying it, that she know what she find in an old man. Because obviously when Shadi Okoya married Razak Okoya as well, everybody knew it was because of money. But along the line, the love will come in, because that's the way they do it in the olden days. You marry your daughter off to someone, and at the end of the day, they fall in love with that person. I know Regina's mother is just trying to save face anyway, but at the end of the day, it turned out well for her, because apparently Nedewoko is a good man. I wish her happiness. I wish her success in her marriage, but she should stop saying that she fell in love. That's a lie. Which love? Love. She fell in love, or she fell in love with the money. She didn't finish the sentence. I just the finish sham for her. I want to hear all your thoughts and opinion about Regina Daniels' mom saying that she fell in love with Nedewoko. Do you think it's because of money? Because that's what I think, that a young girl cannot just fall in love with a 60-year-old man. Seriously. Anyway, guys, let's continue the discussion in the comment section down below. And I will see you in my next video. On your way out, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. And never forget, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Bye.